Hello, Windows Universe. This is Michael with the Windows Club, once again coming at you with more helpful tips to make your digital world just a little bit easier. Now, the internet is something we need everywhere. If it is not mobile data or broadband, we are hitting on a hotspot. Now, Windows 10 comes with the option to create a mobile hotspot. Now, while a hotspot can be very convenient, it sometimes shows configuration errors. There are several reasons which can lead to these errors. In this video, we're going to look at some ways to fix errors in connecting to a mobile hotspot and turning on Wi-Fi. And as usual, we will link a wonderful article in the description below that offers more suggestions and fixes. So you can't connect. That is frustrating. Now, the first thing that you probably need to do is check the connection. This way you know if the problem is on your end or on the hotspot you're trying to connect to. Then, you should probably check to see if the internet connection is working properly. You know, it's no point in trying to connect to a hotspot just to find out that your internet isn't working. Now, if the connection is working fine, but you still cannot connect, we can try a couple things. Now, the first thing I would do is run the network adapter troubleshooter. Now, as I've said many times before, Troubleshooter for Windows 10 is an amazing thing. If Windows 10 can fix the problem itself, it will. So let's just go to the troubleshooter. Let's find network adapter. Then click on run the troubleshooter. The PC will then check for errors and try and fix them. Now, the next thing you can try is checking your drivers. Outdated drivers can cause a whole host of problems, so let's check that next. Open the Device Manager, and let's go to Network Adapters. Select the driver you want to update, right-click on it, tell it to update the driver, and once all of that's done, reboot your computer. Then, if we're still not able to connect, we can try and change the adapter settings. So, let's go into settings. Let's look for network and internet. Okay, now that we're there, we're going to go for mobile hotspot. Change adapter options. You want to look for the one that you have as your network adapter. Click on Properties, go to Sharing, and if this box Allow Other Network Users to Connect to the Computer's Internet is checked, you'll want to uncheck that or the other way around. Click on OK, and let's see if that helps. Now, do you have any other fixes? If so, let us know down in the comments. And for more helpful tips to make your digital life just a little bit easier, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped, give us a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are adding new videos all the time. Until later, this is Michael with the Windows Club. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.